Tyler, our cameras caught you in a conversation with WWE's medical staff. Didn't look like you were happy with that conversation. So what exactly happened?
Well, so recently I've tweaked my knee. And I thought I could rest up, but unfortunately it hasn't got better. And as you saw, I had a conversation with WWE's medical team. And they've advised me to stay out for 2 weeks. And, you know, my match for the Dusty Rhodes Classic is next week. So unfortunately, Moustache Mountain has to withdraw from the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic.
It's obviously upsetting news, but we wish you the best with your recovery.